Welcome back to Calculus 1, and welcome to week 7 of our time together. We've been at this for a while already, and much of the time that we've spent thus far has just been on the mechanics of how to calculate derivatives. Looking ahead, we've got 3 weeks now to really focus in on why you'd want to calculate derivatives, applications of differentiation. This week, in week 7, we've got two applications lined up. The first is L'Hôpital's rule. It's a way to evaluate limits by using derivatives, and it allows you to calculate limits that would be very hard to calculate without access to L'Hôpital's rule. The second application this week is related rates. There's a ton of situations in the real world where you've got two things and they're changing together, and you want to know if one thing's changing at some speed, say, how fast is the other thing changing? There's rates of change, and you want to know how they're related. Well, I hope you enjoy these applications. We've got 2 more weeks after this of applications. If you've got questions, be sure to post your questions to the forum or come and talk to us at office hours. Good luck.